A Gray Phoenix associate called 31PD, offering information in return for protection. It sounds like it was too late. Gray Phoenix just showed up at our VIP's place of employment.
If our VIP dies, no one will flip on Gray Phoenix.
Androids have feelings too. Listen, I've extensively watched The Matrix and they don't have feelings. Or Terminator. They don't have feelings there, trust me. Enemies deal one less damage during the breach. Okay. Get 50 dodge. Give Zephyr the dodge. Guaranteed to land their shot. Let's do blue blood in there, and then this guy over here. Move Zephyr in first, these guys last. Okay.
Go.
I don't even know if that really super matters. Well, it kind of does matter. The thing I don't like about him is that he moves right beside, like, the targets, too. Kind of weird. And Dominators. Alright, fuck up the Paladin. I don't like that guy. Actually, yeah, fucking shoot this asshole. I like how it said unconscious before I even finished the action. Alright, so there's nothing for me to shoot except for the Python. We are very anti-Python here. I'm just looking at the difference between this. Yeah, I guess he's just guaranteed to hit his shot. Actually, he was really bad to do because he's got that cover thing. Alright, good breach, guys. Actually, I really should have used the flashbang or something, shouldn't I? Whatever. It's okay. Or like holo targeting. You never know. Okay, just punch this guy. Thank you. You did your job. Okay, who's going next? This guy is, and this guy. Alright, so take cover over here. Because that won't do a thing. They have some neat abilities. Oh, you can't. Why would you just disable a Snek like that? Also, that did nothing to that Snek. Sneks are strong-minded. All right, I'm thinking that we need to safeguard.
Gremlin on the way.
Okay, what does that actually
just
do?
Just a scratch.
20 defense. Yeah, all right. You can't target herself with safeguard? Oh, I never figured that out. I always thought you could. Who can we hit? No? Maybe. Is anyone who want to push up in the queue, though, is the question. I don't think there is, not quite honestly. Alright. Hopefully, you'll do your job and actually snick that person. You fucking actually did it. You glorious bastard. Alright. So now we have a couple options. We want to poison something. Like something like this. This is pretty good. Okay, that wasn't actually that good. That's fine. You know what? that wasn't quite as good as I thought it was. I didn't realize that poison blew up barrels, but you know. Wrecked indeed. What? I got countersnacked. That's not allowed. That's lewd. You can't just do that. Actually, I keep forgetting I shouldn't use lightning hands on that kind of target because the damage bonus doesn't actually count for that, which is really annoying because that actually would have killed her otherwise. Fucking stupid Dominator, this is all your fault. Distract you, stupid sexy Dominator that also is floating in the air now. I feel that subduing is not the play here.
Splintering. Get your insides back inside.
Actually, do you think we'll have enough to... We probably will have enough to do something with cooperation for that. Actually, does that use your turn up? Because that... Oh, that sucks ass. Alright, I think it uses your turn up. There, just go... Oh, weapon disabled? Alright, never mind. Fucking, you're a boss. Alright, you can join this team any day. You punched so hard, he removed the fucking ammo from that thing. Oh, you're still dead, Terminal. I'm sorry. Fuck, dude. I'm never using cooperation again. You're gonna be as toxic as possible and never cooperate with anybody. Guess we're not... Get over here. Actually, I should probably just punch this guy out and die. Except I did lots of chance to do that.
The plant's pump room is up ahead. Expect the contents to be under pressure.
Always wanted to power wash a hostel.
Dude, that's not even a joke. God. I hate those people. Alright. First unit does plus 3 damage. Last unit. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Not valid for this breach point. So Zephyr, I guess, could just be on his own. Alright. We're gonna do refresh and then blue blood. Can also... How is that not a valid... Not for what? You have to be first one? But what breach slot do you need to be in for that to work? I don't understand this game. But... Oh, wait, now it's valid. What? Why did it say that before? Okay, I guess you can't do it as when you're the last person? I don't know. Whatever. I just want to heal everybody. I'm thinking maybe this guy should come over here and do some other ability, but fuck
Time
it.
To move.
Guess we're not doing that.
Breaching now. That doesn't look so bad.
Alright. We know Kung Fu. This is gonna be... I don't even know how much damage it's gonna be. It's not even telling me. I'm just assuming I'm gonna probably kill that guy in one hit, so... Alright. Fuck. Who do we wanna hit? Probably the dude over here. Okay, kill... Fuck this guy. Yeah. We got fucking wrecked in the breach. Okay, alright, let's see this guy. Oh shit. 7 damage. Alright. Who do we want to move up? I'm gonna move up Blue Blood because I actually like him. Well, maybe I don't like him. I haven't decided. Yeah, fuck it. We're moving him up because he's too far down the line. Let's go punch this guy. Look at this guy doing his job properly. Who would have thought? Actually, that I used up my momentum when I did that. Oh wait, no, we're good. That's good. Let's use parry. Keep him there. There's no reason to move him. All right. I almost panicked because I'm like, what the fuck? Look at this guy. Whatever. He's gonna die next turn. It's all good. Paladin. Let's try and kill the adder. Hey, you wanna hear a pun? I'm gonna call my guy the subtractor. Ah, okay. Never mind. Sorry. Never again. Oh my fucking god. Wait, where's oh, poison isn't available. That would be the name I would choose if I fucking could actually rename them, but I can't, so. Yo, nice fucking parry. Well, okay, fine. I guess he can't parry because he's a douchebag, but you know. I want to give it to Blue Blood, actually. I think this guy will be fine. Not gonna lie.
He'll be fine.
Just what I needed. Don't stoop to the game's level. I will stoop to whatever level I please. Okay, so I'm just gonna delay someone's turn here. Yeah, fuck your turn. Oh wait, right, he's bound. Right. Pretty sexual, honestly.
Smashing extreme. I can.
No, Zephyr isn't half bad. Because Zephyr is actually more consistent than I would have imagined. Dude, we actually crit that? No kidding. Alright, well, just kill this guy then. Dude, Blue Blood's a badass. Just fuck him. Yeah, we got him. Alright.
Breach as soon as you can. Grey Phoenix is about to turn our VIP into a very messy example.
No time to lose.
You tried to pirate the game, but antivirus stopped you from committing such a sin. Yeah, so that's the real problem. Alright, so we could put Snek over here. All units entering is Breach. So we could, here's the thing, we could put this guy here because he can't be rooted. So he's actually really good for this. Even though we would kind of like a flash bomb, but you know. We would get everything in here. Okay, there you go. Plus 25 aim, plus 3 mobility for one round. I think this is pretty good. I'm kind of liking this. Just like this.
Go, go, go!
Alright, into the vent, Snek. Oh shit, that's not the position we want to be in. Did I get any breach charge person? Or Snek or the other intelligent being? Well, I don't know actually. We got another one. I'm just gonna go punch his legionnaire. Fuck that guy. Dude, he just has a glowy hand thing when he just like looks around. Okay. Oh my god, that's a faceless. Also, Lancer shot's useless. Maybe just hit that guy. Alright, well, we crit him. What else do we get? Can we get? Look at this person. ~96% or 100%? About 100. Okay. Alright, we're having some significant life issues here. This is the VIP.
Grey Phoenix off our VIP.
Alright. Well, we need to go punch something. I mean, can I rescue him like this? I don't think I can. Oh, well, I guess I can. What happens now? Aren't they just gonna fucking just kill him? Oh god. What's Hunker Down do? Increase defense by 30, dodge by... Alright, only works in cover. Alright, let's just Hunker Down. Be safe. Don't kill Terminal, please. Okay, what does she have on her? Mind controlled! Uh-oh. Alright, and Zephyr's kind of in trouble here. Alright, I think we sort of need to deal with the mind control dude. Will this remove it? It disorients him, so it should remove it, right? Yeah, okay, it does work. So that's good. Alright. Who's the best contender? Let's kill the python. Because we're strictly anti-python here. Okay, the problem is the faceless is going to get turned, but I don't think there's much I can do with him, with this guy. I mean, I could shoot him like from all the way back here, but it's like an 80%. I mean, it's not terrible. I'd rather kill the berserker in my face, but I don't know. Let's kill the berserker in my face. Well, it's not like we hit anyways. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Heal ourselves. Probably smoke grenade ourselves, honestly. If we can't get both tiles. We do something like this.
Let the high-tech spray do its work.
I feel like I should do cooperation with Zephyr there. Or maybe our friend? The informant? Nah, fuck the informant. He'll be okay. We're fine. Yeah, so we can punch the adder, okay? Like, we actually just stunned it, like... Here, you know what we need to do? We need to give this faceless a nice juicy target. Just rip out Zephyr, new asshole, it's fine. Get out. Okay, see, like, he could not resist. Who can resist fucking Zephyr, honestly? Alright, we do need to heal him again, though. Or, hear me out. We heal, Blue Blood. Because I'm crazy. And also he has a nano med kit, so he'll just use that next turn. Unless his berserker kills him. Which is looking very likely right now. Oh Jesus. hey Torque. Actually, Torque can still do things. I need to, like, move everybody away now, though. Because we're gonna have reinforcements coming in now. We can't do Snek things to that guy. Actually, Zephyr may not actually have a health kit, now that I think about it. Or maybe we do have just three of them. Who knows? You know what? Move the informant over. Even though he's in an absolutely horrible position, nah, he's actually fine. Look at that. Co-op. Okay, yeah, he does have a health kit. It's fine. Yeah, I'm debating. Should I just like shoot that guy and leave? But nah. Let's start going. Torque is about to become bro killed now. Torque is fine. See, this adder is stunned, alright? So the one problem that we might have is that Blue Blood doesn't actually have enough movement to make it over there in one turn. Oh, they also regenerate their HP, of course they do. I forgot that's the thing they do. Can we actually wrap around him? And this guy's gonna... What the fuck? Okay. I just, Oh, I can't use my smoke grenade. Why can't I use my smoke grenade? Who's going next? Okay, hopefully you do not have good accuracy. Uh-oh. Not looking good. Okay. Going next. Sure.
Throwing grenade.
And fuck you guys. Neater, neater, neater. I got away. Hopefully you don't retaliate. Hello, Commander. XCOM has encountered an issue and has to close. But it looks like it's running. Okay, I guess it's not. Oh good, this is before I meme them. Excellent. It actually saved it on my on the when I moved, actually, which is kind of weird. This game's sense of when to load is sometimes not so good. Alright, now you just have to survive. Okay, you can live, right? Die disabled. That bad. God, don't snick me. Oh no! Okay, fine. Did he get disabled at all? No, I guess he didn't. Good, shoot everybody. That's called leaving with style. Okay, somehow that worked out. We only captured one enemy. Well, that's okay. More about the thought that matters. Alrighty then. Excellent. City anarchy.
Dismantling the Gray Phoenix leadership should throw them into disarray.
Wait, what is... Oh, this is the dark event. They feel bold enough to use civilian hostages as pawns in their plan. Or they have ordnance... Their ordnance has been calibrated for armor-shredding impact. They don't really have anybody with armor, just hurt the terminal does it. I feel like that's the best one to do, honestly. Yeah, we don't do any armor. Honestly, it's not a big deal to me. Better than having to like run after some dude.
How old is this building? 100 years, give or take?
Just needs a little elbow grease. And a whole lot of elbows.
Yes, grease, because this place doesn't have enough of that.
Guys, it's a railgun. Phase lance. He fires the lancer pistol in a straight line blast. It ignores line of sight and is unaffected by cover bonuses. 3-turn cooldown. Pretty good. But there's something even better that we can do. Move this piece of shit in here. Because now we can unlock his potential, which isn't very high. But crit chance 15, I'll take that. This is his training. He just folds his arms here and just chills. All he does. Alright. This godmother can come along now. Agent Scars. Your scar. You possibly have to be scarred about. Look how sad she looks. Mobility reduced by 3, that's okay. Your job isn't to move anyways. You can still come on these missions. And why can't I have 2 people training? It's so sad. Why is only one person allowed to train at a time? There's always someone idle. The weird part about this whole thing. It feels so inefficient to not have everybody doing something. But I guess you just can't have everybody doing something.
We've connected Gray Phoenix to a recent spate of alien abductions in City 31. Find out why Gray Phoenix wants these aliens. We need to get them home.
Alright. Black Hat Crackdown. Okay, so we can't do this one, and we're also kind of... I would say we need to freeze downtown, honestly, because that one's doing two. But wait, what are the missions first? Because we could just do it and not have to deal with it. Illyrium and Intel and negative two unrest, or... Plated Vest Armor Mod. I mean, that's not so bad, but Intel is also pretty good. I do like Intel. What day is it today? It's Thursday, so we definitely want to upgrade this. Let's upgrade this guy. Yeah. Oh, it's rank 3 too? Oh, dude, we got rank 3 now. So, extra situation awards. Oh, and that's something we use once in a while. Okay, dude, that's actually kind of good. Alright, yeah, we're definitely going to do that one. So now we're going to just freeze this one. We're going on this mission.
Hostile forces need leadership to function. If authorized by the director, you may need to neutralize a hostile leader. Subduing your target is always preferred. Enemy leadership, if captured, provides valuable intel.
The Lonely Herald? Is that Maxwell? we need to give ammo to this person. Maxwell's the Lonely Herald. He's a guy I play Dota with, or used to play Dota with, and his computer was shit. And that's pretty much the end of that story. That's everything you need to know about him. His computer is trash. Alright, let's give you the tracer rounds. She's just gonna get really good at aiming. Never forget Maxwell and his Andisk. He's the one who made it truly into a meme. Yeah, we don't have nearly enough armor mods, but honestly, I don't really care. That's not what we're about. I wonder how many. Can you like stack up like lots and lots of like negative debuffs on people and just go like. Yeah, YOLO.
Hostile VIP confirmed.
Remove them all at once or something? Maybe that's the strat. Like just keep it the way it is. Enemies are harder to hit. Well, we can counteract that with not a smoke bomb. This is encounter 101, so honestly just use the smoke bomb. Not valid for this unit's breach slot. Why does that not work? I guess it has to be. Okay, I think I'm understanding. It always has to be the second person that uses it. I'm actually understanding what they did with this. Really stupid, but you know. Wait, but now this is not valid. But if I click it, it's because this UI sucks ass. It works for some reason. I kind of want the holo scanner actually. She had the holo scanner, right? Where is she? It just randomizes the order of them too. It's like not valid, so you can't. It's so you can't spam a whole bunch of the things all at once. Only the second person can use it, I guess. Kind of weird.
Go.
Well, actually, no. It kind of makes sense when you think about it. So if they're harder to hit, like. Falchion, Dominator, Bomber, fucking bunch of Python. Whatever. Shoot this fucker. Full cover. What's this one? Alpha Strike? I might as well. Unconscious already. Hitman. Alright. Where's the hitman? I'd rather take the 100% chance and possibly annoy him slightly. No, why you all hit Snek? Also, Snek has 90% chance to dodge but still took full damage. Wait, are you just out in the open there? Okay, good. He's at least smart enough to,
Capture a Fable.
Well, what a Baker. Sorry, that's a mech warrior joke. More like a Mech 3 joke, actually.
On the run! Don't stray too far.
Get out of here, Snek. Dude, it's a war criminal? I would think that half of us are war criminals here. Alright, let's see here. Kind of thinking about having... Okay, I can't give Snek powers of justice and love. Alright, fine. Zephyr can have powers of justice and love. Alright, what can you punch? I don't know, I feel like punching the guy named Bomber is a good idea. I like how there's a suit here. Alright, so I think we could just do a regular punch on this guy. Does this use an action? I mean it does, but I'll just use it right. Okay. Also disables his weapon. Like, this guy is actually really consistent. The other guy, the other mutant is not, and he sucks ass. Sure, kill this guy. Alright. We get 3 actions? Oh, right, because I'm a boss. Forgot about that. Oh, that's a turn-ending action. Why didn't I just punch him out? Or actually, punching him out, I don't think he is. And why didn't I notice this guy? Oh god, war criminal, no. Oh, he has to reload. It's all good. Mind merge? Impel. Alright.
Special delivery!
Uh-oh. I think I realized why he's called Bomber.
It's gonna blow. Get back.
It could be targeted to detonate earlier. So here's a question. Can I pull someone in and screw them over with me? Just in several turns. I'm just saying, let's do that.
Get over here.
Hey, buddy. We don't have anything else other than bind.
Moving to location.
All right. Heal ourselves. Feel like I'm gonna make. Okay, apparently I can only team up with Godmother. All right. Well, someone else will have to team up with the other person.
Subdued.
Oh, dude, did he just kill him? Oh, dude, it did. Dude, that was next level. Alright, that was pretty good. I don't care that all my guys took a gazillion damage.
I needed that.
I knew it would do something. I didn't think it would outright kill him, though, honestly. Alright. Team up with Snek. The power of Snek. Actually, I don't even know if I need to do that.
Toss and smoke.
Right, there's really nothing for me to do, honestly. Oh, you can't even see him anyways. Oh, dude, it's the easiest fucking mission of my life. Oh, shit. Overwatch. Alright, kill this guy. Honestly, you probably could have subdued him, but you know. You'd think Tight Squeeze would do that, honestly. It'd subdue me. That's all I need to tell you. Good mission, guys. Good mission. Alright, some interesting things we've learned there. Snek abilities off? Yeah, that sounds about right. They're good. Alright.
Gray Phoenix follows a pair of leaders, both mutons. Custodian Zell handles their technical interests. We know more about Crew Chief Yarvo, who directs their martial pursuits. Zell and Yarvo are unknown quantities. It isn't clear who calls the shots between them.
Those names are ship dialect. Each of them must be an alias.
How so?
Zell translates roughly to good route or safe passage.
And Yarvo?
Either newly forged or birthed in flame, like a freshly formed alloy.
Interesting.
Oh, thank goodness we have all this diversity. All right. They're fat. That's all we need to know.
Hey, Zephyr. What are you up to?
Beat it, knockoff.
Sure thing.
Why do you let her talk to you like that?
You can't force friendship, but you can reach out and let someone know they aren't alone. So I do.
Hey, knockoff. I need a new training dummy. We spar in 5.
I will be there. See?
Progress. Or a concussion. Can't wait to see which one.
Alright, so we got payday. Also, the city is having a bit of an anarchy problem. I mean, I don't even know why. There's only one district that's actually, like, fucked up right now. Alright, we have extra situation rewards, too. So should I do this thing? Or should I do this thing? Because it's, like, extra situation rewards. Oh, I see. For 40% of the rewards. Oh, never mind. So that's what we'll do. We'll complete this one, and then we'll just do this one. That's fine with me. Hey. I am A-okay with that. So we just get that one for free, kind of, I think, and then we go, oh, let's go do this guy now. We have nothing better to do now. Alright, now nobody has dodge, but, you know, whatever. Fuck it. Dodge is meaningless, as we've learned from Snek having 90%
dangerous
dodge.
Dangerous contraband confirmed. Recover it from the hostiles.
Dangerous contraband? What could it be? He's got a gun in Canada, that's all he's got. Oh shit, that's a current events joke only Canadians will understand. Oh, fuck me. Alright. Enemies deal one less damage, 25 aim. Sure. Oh wait, successful shots will crit. Dangerous contraband. It's belled? Oh, you might be right. Also, nobody can do any kind of anything with their breach slot. Absolutely useless.
It's go time.
Fucking snakes. Someone had to animate that, by the way. I kinda like that chance to hit. Oh god, it's a faceless. Still some adder there. I kinda wanna hit the Legionnaire, to be honest. That's unlikely to be a full, like, I should hit the adder, because it's like 4 to 6. It's showing me what the maximum damage would be. So, you might as well go for the one that you're guaranteed to get. One bonus action on the first turn. One use. Okay, we're not gonna use that right away. Not fucking dead. Or, fuck you. Alright. Where's Punchy McFistfuck? Where do we wanna send him? See, that's what I would have named him. If I had the ability to name people, I would name them things like that. What a missed opportunity, honestly. Dude, he just tried to 360 me. Fucking dude, we all took damage. Alright.
He'll be fine.
As long as it can keep up.
Who's going next? Legionnaire. Kind of for moving his turn back. Let this guy leave. He's fine. Today was a good day. I animated a snake kicking in a window. Well, yeah, no, they can't kick that in, but you know, this is life, man. I don't think there's anything really good here. I'm just gonna go up here and just shifting. Try and just shoot the paladin. It's honestly probably a really bad idea. This person isn't actually in any kind of safety right now.
Tracking target weapon.
Weapon unaffected. Nice. Overwatch. Oh shit. Well, I mean, that's not the only person without any cover, so you know what? No, that won't affect anybody here. Debating who to actually hit with the poison. Oh, not Godmother, oh god. No, don't tongue pull. Sorry, I almost made a great gravest error. Hit this guy, fuck this guy. You're not okay, good, he's poisoned. At least. Well, let's try for the, oh, we actually got him, nice. You know, no more consistent than the fucking Muton. Muton I've never had any luck with. Alright, that's the door right there. You didn't have to go out that way. He's just fuck doors, apparently. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna use that. Why is spinning an area in that area in the breach not AoE poison? I don't know, I guess it'd be in balance then. I mean, I already think it's really strong as it is. The fuck is this? They're both immune to poison. Is that Cobra me right now? Look at that, look at that fucking run of shame. whoopsie, I fucked up. Alright. So let's do Zephyr maybe? Yeah, sure. Zephyr is in a much better position to actually do some actual good. The only two people I can hit though.
Splintering.
Oh dude, he's just stunned. Fine, just fucking chill over here then. Alright. Ooh, we made a fucky wucky. I mean, fucky wucky is right. Oh, look at all this delicious poison on the ground. And everybody's immune to it.
Should have squeezed you unconscious. Hostile subdued.
Alright, is there someone else we can heal? Yourself? Okay. It says you can't heal yourself, but I just did. Go up here.
I'm running low.
I swear that's what it said. Alright, how much does a reload cost? Actually, we're gonna reload anyways. Because it's the end of the action. You know, we have running gun, by the way, and we just never
arrested
use it.
The target.
That's how we work. Alright, so do we wanna do the shabby door? Side windows, good visibility, and closely watched, plus one damage during the breach. Oh, enemies deal plus one damage. Why would we do that? I guess it's fine. So I guess for this one, We don't want aim on this person. Not this person, though. Terminal. Probably Zephyr. There is a flash bomb. Last unit through his entrance. So Zephyr will have to be last, actually. Actually, does it really matter? I don't think it really matters, to be honest. Fine, Torque doesn't get to move. Torque is sad. Torque gives no fucks, honestly. Breach. Torque can bring things to Torque. Paladin, Bruiser, and a Python. I kind of like the Python shot. There you go, see? 7 damage. Took him out right away. Alright, well, actually no, we can hit the Paladin down here. I wish it would tell me how much damage it would do, because that would be, you know, useful. Alright, who deserves to die in the back? Guy. My god. Just like the last one, everyone just takes damage. Just that delayed, like, Zephyr just going in and just fucking getting someone. Alright. I'm thinking we do scatter shot, like, right over here. That looks like a pretty juicy scatter shot. Position. Can I move her up in the timeline, though? Now, I wish I knew that if this was a turn-ending action, because this would suck if it was. Okay, it isn't. What do you mean, do damage to friendly? Oh, there's a Snek there. Alright, so you're rooted, but that's okay, because what you're gonna do... Sneks are immune to... How is that gonna do... Dude, is that Snek not immune? Is this not like a racial trait? I'm curious about this now. Yeah, that's what I thought, it was a racial trait. What do you mean racist? It's a racial trait. He's just in the air. They do that a lot, don't they? Alright, terminal.
Let's get your insides back inside.
How do I hit that guy? Actually, he's gonna take poison damage. Just hit the faceless. I got a smoke grenade. That probably isn't the worst idea, actually.
Smoke and play!
There's enough here that I'm concerned, so... Dude, I actually hate Terminal's, like, hairstyle. This is literally the only flaw of the game I can think of, by the way. I don't need to really hit this guy, because he's like, where is he? I don't want to hit that guy, though. Actually, oh shit, we could punch the faceless. Fracturing. Okay, I like this guy because he's consistent. That's why he's good. He just gets in and out, and he does a good job at it.
Out of my way.
Dude, he's so good. That gives getting the enemy the time of his life before he dies.
Closing on target.
Wait, I thought this person was gonna fucking leave. Apparently not. Yo, nice smoke grenade. Uh-oh. Oh wait, hey, look at this. I forgot she had that. It may have just made him more upset, but you know. Okay, now he's not leaving. Snek is getting an action next. Who's leaving? Who's next turn? Okay, this guy is not getting a turn. I'm gonna go hit this guy. I have the higher ground, you can't win Anakin. Alright, let's do... Actually, you know what we can do? We can release Bind. And then we can just punch him out. Like an expert.
Shame you didn't resist.
Oh, and we don't get our turn, never mind. Bye, carry on.
Gremlin on the way. Just a scratch.
So what do you have on your gun? What's the fucking... I guess this miss shot still do damage? I have a chance to deal partial damage. How much damage, though? I guess enough to kill this guy is the answer. Sorry, that's me complaining about the game again, not having really illustrated UI.
Shattering.
We just rooted a berserker?
Transferring.
What's he gonna do? I'm actually curious now. Oh no, not very good.
No ammo. I'm running low.
No, he just didn't do anything. He just skipped his turn.
Get moving.
Oh, I didn't actually meant to save anybody. Alright. Let's do the worst idea in the history of bad ideas.
Why don't you lie down for a bit?
Oh.
Let the high-tech spray do its work.
Oh my god. Alright, take him down.
Subdued hostile.
There you go, we have pretty good HP and everything. Mostly watched. Enemies deal more damage. Alright, so we should probably figure out like aim bonus. I don't know what the fuck to use. No, flash bomb is a good idea. Is your flash? What do you mean not enough charges? Go fuck yourself. Fucking telling me who the fucking... Show you who the boss of this... Not valid for their breach slot. Okay, there you go. Defer and then torque. I'm just curious, it's like... Do I get one more use out of... Does the third slot person get to use an ability? I mean, I'm just curious. One sec. Put this fucker here. Terminal here. Unit is not injured. Oh. This is the worst fucking bullshit I've ever seen. Like, it just... You have to click it because the UI doesn't refresh for it. So... Oh, God. Whatever. Just do this. Everyone's gonna heal. So she can use that in the third slot. I have absolutely no idea what I can use in any slot. Alright. We gave him the brap, so... We're all shrouded, guys. My god. Dude, what the fuck? Dude, this guy's fat. Fuck, the troopers just have barely enough HP to fucking annoy me. Actually. Oh, yeah, I critically hit with that. What does that even mean? Oh my god. Yeah, whatever. Fuck that guy. I guess. So, we're in the brap right now, so they shouldn't hit us. Actually, you can't even see it. Where did it go? I Where's the smoke grenade? Oh, it, like, it, we have the icon, so it just literally didn't do anything.
Spotted the target.
Oh my god.
Go on, take a deep breath.
Wait, what's his ability? He just gained armor. So, can I move, let's say, maybe the adder?
Get over here.
Sure.
Putting the squeeze on.
Bug-free game. I don't know, it was still there. It actually is there, it just disappeared. Okay, so we get three actions. So here's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna put this person like over here somewhere. Okay, well, you get three actions, but do you get to like take an action after dashing?
Clearing a path.
I don't know if I could take an action after dashing, so
moving.
Yeah, that don't dash too much there. Alright, let's ventilate the big fat ass. No crit. I don't want to hit this guy. Nice. Absolutely no damage whatsoever. Duel. Oh, whatever.
Closing on target. Locking down target.
All right. Who do you want to get with the heals? Just Torque. And the Torque's not really an immediate danger. You know what? Here's what we're gonna do. Heal yourself. Maybe give Torque a free action, honestly. I'm debating it. Actually, I would prefer this guy to get a free action, honestly. He's really good at stuff with free actions, but on the other hand, I can maybe squeeze him. Although, does that should have a cooldown? I forget. No, it doesn't. So... Alright, guys, I need to theorycraft this, because I'm actually not sure. So we're actually safe scumming this right now. Can I just move next to him and then just do the squeeze thing right away? Does this work? Yet no, it doesn't. Okay, so just load that one. I needed to know, alright. I wasn't actually sure about that. Because it counts as a free action, right? So you would think I would be allowed to do that, but apparently not. I wasn't too sure about that. So if you do a move, it counts as a turn-ending action, I guess. But here's the thing, who's my targets now? So if I move this guy here, can I do anything with him? Because I think he's too large to squeeze. Oh no, he's not. Apparently he's just large enough. There you go. I mean, we kind of knocked his ass out, but you know. What we're gonna do, we're gonna hit this guy, because we have guaranteed damage on him.
Moving.
Alright. Most combat specials is so good.
Bracketing target.
Oh, fuck!
Stop moving around.
Hey guys, guess what I fucked up. fuck that. Gonna go back to that save. I totally meant to fucking hit the other guy. Finger slipped, I swear to God. What? Dude, it doesn't make any fucking sense to, for me to hit that guy. What the fuck is this? It's shaving me, it knows. Let's just go back, maybe two saves. Fuck. Oh my God. This is why I can't play Iron Man. This is the exact precise reason. There you go.
On the move.
I kind of wish they actually made people run around rather than just walk with intent towards targets. That's the thing I kind of don't like. All right, let's make sure now it's this guy.
Hostile
fucking
subdued.
Piece of shit.
My eyes are glitched
what?
Out.
Why the fuck did you get hit? I guess that was his action. Over here, squeezy, squeezy. Lemon squeezy.
I'm running low. Tossing flash.
Actually, I don't even think this affects your teammates. I think it literally says that, but for some reason in the fucking thing it says that it was going to do that, so who knows. I don't have anything else here.
Need a little help?
Heal him and then shoot the other guy. So if he gets smashed again, then he has a slightly higher chance of living. Wait, why is he not allowed to subdue? I mean, actually, that makes more sense. What? Why is that? Oh, because I'm disoriented. Oh, whatever. Just fucking punch this guy. Apparently got disoriented anyways, who knows. To hit slightly less, you can't be disoriented. That's the rules. You have to do maximum damage if you're disoriented. I mean, I guess it kind of makes sense. Your ass gets flashbanged, right? You know, it's everything's a kill.
The end of Advent's occupation. Life is vastly different for all of us, human, alien, and hybrid alike. Where do we go from here? Are we capable of surmounting the many challenges before us? We'll explore these questions with a new program we call Profiles of Restoration. Each episode follows a person working to rebuild the planet and beyond. Give us a watch or a listen. We want to show you the world.
Okay, here we go. We have this guy, Zephyr's next ability. So, Zephyr attacks any enemy that enters or attacks from melee range. Ooh. Or pressure point. Melee attacks that would deal lethal damage would instead render enemies unconscious. Melee attacks do plus one damage. Replaces subdue. Yeah, fuck that noise. Lockdown, dude. He's gonna become Bruce Lee. Like, this is what he used to be. Also a good name. I would have called him Bruce Lee. That would have been his name. Humanitarian aid. The hell needs aid. Alright. So this is all pretty good now. So in mission. So now we have two missions here, and this sucks ass. So either way, we're kind of fucked here. Well, actually, let's do the whichever one that gives me more intel. So there's a finance, or this is pretty good. Let's do this one. We'll upgrade this, and we just do this. Valerium, autoloader, There you go. Some pretty good rewards, actually. Something, something, misgendering something. Who am I misgendering? I don't know who I'm misgendering here. Is it Zephyr? Is Zephyr a she? I could tell you. Yes, apparently. Listen, just a high-pitched voice to me. Yeah, here, you know what? Here we go. Let's go into the armory. You know what? Just to prove you guys wrong or something, I don't know. Let's look at their biography. So, obviously from Australia, this is how Australians look, by the way. 100% accurate depiction of Australians. No changes whatsoever. Just a born and bred Australian here. No confirmed past. Scatter records suggest she was Australian. You confirm the gender. Have I really been saying he this entire time? I couldn't even see. I couldn't even tell. Like, there's no tits, no hair. Like, how am I supposed to know? And look at the muscles, too. This is completely... Yeah, okay, whatever. You know what? Let's not get too far into that, because I can tell someone getting triggered about that. What do you mean, oof? Don't oof me. Anyways. Undergone hybrid amalgamation procedure in 2021. So, only 1 year from now is when they go through hybrid amalgamation. Originally created in 2021 per Advent Records. Okay. Fought Advent alongside XCOM for the duration of the war. What? Why did you fight? So you wait. I thought that they didn't have a choice but to serve Advent. I thought like they got mind fucked or something. I don't know. Who knows? He was a skirmisher? Yeah, I don't even know. Listen, man. What do we know? Okay. Flash bomb, breaching charge, smoke bomb, and terminal has a holo scanner. Okay, that's pretty accurate. Although the smoke bomb didn't really do anything, I'm not gonna lie, but you know, we'll just have it anyway. And this guy can have auto key card. Just in case.